love opening presents.
Welcome to the dark depths of Rock Bottom, home of strange creatures and souvenir t-shirts.
SpongeBob, I'm actually glad you're here. Believe it or not.
I'm glad I'm here too, Mrs. Puff.
The robots have stolen priceless artwork from the museum. If you can return it all to me, I'll reward you with a golden spatula.
Why do you want all that artwork?
Don't ask questions you aren't prepared to handle the answer to.
Consider the artwork saved, Mrs. Puff.
You don't quite have them all, SpongeBob. Keep looking. There's more out there.
Bikini Bottom scavenger hunt, 3 years running. Thank you. Cha-ching! A new sponge. I gotta say, Bubble Buddy, for a bubble, you really get around.
SpongeBob, the robots are plundering Rock Bottom's museum, but they've broken the roadway leading up there. You'll have to be clever and find another route to get in.
What if I lick all these stamps and mail myself?
Could work, but perhaps being sneaky would be faster.
So, can you give me a hint on how to get to the museum?
I would if I could, my little square friend.
You've just met the Sponginator. There's nothing like the smell of bubbles in the morning. Smells like victory. Opening presents. Time for a little sleepy. A game of SpongeBob.
find a bit of rope and get the heart pumping. Ew. Can't believe I'm wearing SpongeBob's underwear. There, Barnacle Boy.
Say, warn me if that Sponge Kid comes back again, okay?
Critter.
Michael boy, are you on patrol down here?
No, this is my second job. I work security. Now listen, if you want to reach the Golden Spatula, you need to shut off the museum's security system.
You have to iron those pants or are they wrinkle-free, unlike you?
Pay attention, kid. This is serious stuff. Now, if we don't get this robot thing resolved, Shady Shoals will shut down and I'll have to move back in with my son and his wife and his four screaming kids. Now, you see that vent on the other side of the museum?
Yes, sir.
That's where you exit the museum. Good luck, kid.
I won't let you down, Barnacle Boy.
What are you waiting for, kid? Get in there.
Sometimes pushing a simple button is the most satisfying. Push, 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 push. Like a new sponge. Take that! Boy, Patrick will be glad to have this back. For a little sleepy sneak. Fresh like a spring breeze. love opening presents. There's nothing like the smell of bubbles in the morning. Smells like victory.
Yowt!
I feel like a new sponge. Time for a little sleepy sneak. Like a spring breeze. It shines. Hey, Gary, you're on an awful long walk, aren't you?
Wow.
The Trench of Advanced Darkness, huh? Sounds dark. Okay, Gary, I'll be extra, extra, extra careful. That's a good one, Gary. Presents. Terrific. Time for a little sleepy sneak. You've just met the Sponginator. Experience. Hey, you. Patrick needs to do laundry. Boing! Too pretty. Cat, take it!
You best not be stirring up no trouble.
Nonsense. I only want to help crush you all under my rise to power.
What was that?
Nothing. Say, see those lasers there?
You mean them things that look like fancy washing machines?
To your puny brain, I suppose. You'll need to turn on each one of those in order to cross the last part of the Trench of Advanced Darkness.
This better not be some kind of trick, varmint. You okay? You look kind of green.
Fire the lasers! Hurts so much to be helpful! Need hatred! Soon! Oh, soon!
Someone better make good use of all these. elbow grease can't handle.
Now go step in front of the lasers.
Nice try, Shrimp. For pretty.
Feel like a new sponge. Hey, Mr. Krabs, what are you doing?
Well, I could have sworn me I saw a golden spatula here a minute ago. But I think it fell down this slide.
Down the slide? It might have broken its leg. I've got to save it.
Go, boy, go! Save that poor spatula! Go, boy, go! Save that poor spatula!
like a spring breeze. Time for a little sleepy sneak. There's nothing like the smell of bubbles in the morning. Smells like victory. Last piece of artwork accounted for, Mrs. Puff. I left no strange, glowing stone unturned.
Well now, nice work, SpongeBob. The museum will finally be able to reopen. And here's your reward.
Ready for driving school to start up again after all these robots are gone.
Maybe these robots aren't so bad after all.